Okay, so every few years he plants it with various grass species?
Yes, so in this one it's a pure Timothy.
Okay, it's pure Timothy.
Okay. Yeah, and as you can see now, some other species have come in. So
yes.
That's why you replant it.
Okay.
Because otherwise you get a mix of, you end up with a mix of species and very diverse field like
yeah.
in ours.
Yeah.
Whereas for lay you prefer to have very grass dominated and less herbs.
Yep.
I think.
Yep. And I guess our main question is, you know, testing this hypothesis that if cows are grazing in this field,
yeah,
then maybe it stimulates the growth of the roots more, and supposedly more carbon will be going into the soil according to various theories in regenerative agriculture. So we will test that formally here, and if it proves to be successful, then hopefully we can start rotating the cows on all the fields, right?
Yeah.
So that we can take hay from fields and allow cows to graze those fields, right? So that's...
You used to take one harvest of hay and then you can let the cows
yeah.
graze there.
Oh yeah, okay.
Ah,
that's
right.
That's a good design to test.
Yeah.
Yeah, great. Let's go and visit more hay fields.
Yeah.
From where all the bales of hay came from.